All right, the team lost, but Falcons tackle Jake Matthews is a big winner. Check this out. Matthews was already in Carolina yesterday for the Panthers game when he learned his wife was in labor. Look at him run. With their first child, he rushed back to Georgia, and after the birth of their son, team owner Arthur Blank flew Matthews back to Carolina. There he is with his beautiful bride. Matthews arrived just in time for kickoff.